The final chapter in the tragic dismemberment of Pakistan was the wholesale killing of Biharis. Having supported the nationalists of the center and the West Pakistani army rather than the Mukti Bahini, the hunting down and slaughter of the Biharis was not only well documented, but was forgiven.